ago, I decided to be a vegetarian, and it just, it seemed logical, you know, like, you know, people come together for like the same purpose. And I have pets growing up, you know, and like I've always thought it was weird, like eating meat as a kid growing up, you know. So I guess the reason I became vegetarian is because like it felt morally right, and like as I got like more into it, you know, I started looking at like videos and, you know, like just like reading more of it. Like they got more used to it, and my sister tried it out, you know, and like they're way more accepting now, you know, because before, like, I'm from Joplin, Missouri, you know, it's kind of like a hick town, so like everybody's like, gotta get my steak, you know. So they're way more open to it now, and they're like, my mom will cook for me whenever I come home and stuff, like she'll like make vegan and stuff, and it's good. Animals have hearts, you know, like they have souls, you know, like if I was an animal, I would be tortured, you know, that's what torture is, you know, so I'm not into it at all. I think it's very sad. It's terrible for the environment, you know, like meat production and everything like that. I mean, it's gross, you know, like, I mean, the best thing you can do, really, if you think, is become a vegetarian, you know, and just, like, spread the word and see if your friends want to do it, you know, like, because literally, like, I think that the world can change for the better if everybody just, you know, took that step. I think it'd be great. So.